Best not to draw attention here.
Come here!
It
You will be my first good.
Forget a face, but yours? The next face you see will be green.
What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? These men, they were what priests? Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Some ancient concoction. Long since dried up. The Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. A prayer.
Letopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet.
In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious.
Ah, Bayek! I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did. Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Letopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city! Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
Form a wall!
Hold the enemy! Whoa. I must push on!
Thank you.
Whoa.
Limits.
Die, mongrel!
Whoa.
Yeah. I think this will be easy. Getting going to kill you.
If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Volodora's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
That wind. Sandstorm coming.
Narsucha!
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk.
Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me.
about the hyena.
Ah, funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have
it? Here. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you find yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Whoa.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally. Careful now.
Hey, what?
I repeat!
Red's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
What?
Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Dude. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Clear the way!
Position, Gerech.